getting up a lot of shots, just trying to stay sharp on things like ball handling drills, play some one-on-one, two-on-two, three-on-threes. We try to incorporate a lot of things that we're probably doing in the workouts. I think I'm fairly comfortable with it. I know I didn't get a chance to show it in college, but I know like here and at the workouts I have a chance to show that I can do those things, and I'm looking forward to it. I mean, I think I've always been like a guy who just brings energy. I love doing that. I love just playing hard and even rebounding and playing deep, just doing little things. And if I get to show that I can do different things like shoot threes and maybe even dribble the ball and those little things, it'll be nice. But I love playing hard and going out there every night. I think I've always been athletic, but obviously like going through college workout plans and from building my strength and in my legs and everything, I became more athletic throughout the past 4 years. Just working hard every day, like coming out here, just staying focused, like through the entire workout. I think if I do that and I'm focused every day, and I think that I'll just naturally see results like I have been these past month. Play hard every day, you know. Playing for a coach like Boeheim, he wanted the most out of all his players, and I think that's something that that I could take with me from the past 4 years going forward. Okay. I think I can show a lot, actually. Like at Syracuse, I think I was just like a guy that rebounded and like played defense and like didn't get to show much of what I can do other than that. So I think I got a lot to prove, and I'm looking forward to it because I think I can do those things like shoot and dribble and all the things that they never got a chance to see me do. I always like watching LeBron just because he can do everything. He rebounds, he's like vocal out there, he plays defense, he passes. So like watching him is interesting, just seeing a guy that can do like everything, guard the one through the five. I always love watching LeBron.
Great stuff, man. Thanks so much. Appreciate it.